All right, so question nine is saying, what is the y-intercept for company A? So y-intercept is where it crosses your y-axis, and we're talking about company A. So where does this line cross? It crosses right here at negative 1,000. So it would be 0 for x and negative 1,000 for y. Remember, when we talk about intercepts, the y-intercept is always when x is 0, because it falls on this axis where x is 0.